Here we are writing 8.96104 times 10 to the negative 7th in decimal notation. Our first step is to take the decimal place and move it over 7 spots to the left because the exponent is negative. Doing so, we have a new decimal place and we fill all the open spaces with zeros. This gives us 0.00000896104 as our final answer.